How do we say goodbye to Daddy Friday?
Now this is the way I pay respect, from one king to the next. Big up Daddy, every time. Because there's no Friday. I wonder what them bands gon' play up the road and parade day. People will be waiting to hear what will be the road march this year. All the bands them will be fighting to see who will run the road, but none of them could carry daddy load. Daddy Friday won't be missed. Carnival 2006 is commanding voice and catchy lyrical style. Daddy Friday won't be missed, way beyond 2006. So enough respect to Daddy every time. We make sure his music always shine. James Lewis, Ducks, and all of Daddy Friday fans around the world. You would think it was a carnival going to his funeral. I can. Don't forget his loved one Jackie and the rest of Friday's family. I know you really miss him and you love to see his face, but right now Daddy's in a better place. Daddy Friday won't be missed. Carnival 2006, his commanding voice and catchy lyrical style. Daddy Friday won't be missed, way beyond 2006. So enough respect to Daddy every time. Let's make sure his music always shine. Melon Cotton, Bogo, Cock, Pascal, Sam Wong. My good friend Rudy Clark done say Carnival ain't going no way. Postman Passy done tell me JD, I must do something for Daddy. Though he met an untimely death, his songs we will never forget. Now we have an obligation to preserve his legacy by playing all his music constantly. Daddy Friday won't be missed. Carnival 2006, his commanding voice, his catchy lyrical style. Daddy Friday won't be missed, way beyond 2006. So enough respect to Daddy every time. Make sure your music always shine. Daddy Friday won't be missed. Carnival 2006, his commanding voice and catchy lyrical style. Daddy Friday won't be missed, way beyond 2006. So enough respect to Daddy every